The number of possible cases of vaping-related lung illnesses has more than doubled in a month.
We're talking about 18 to 22-year-olds, the Generation Z that feels lonely because what they're missing is the in-person, in-real-life connection.
This new study out finds most Americans feel lonely, and our modern connected world isn't helping. Researchers questioned some 10,000 people about their lives. Their responses, troubling.
Weeks of constant bullying cost him his life. The 14-year-old teenager committed suicide after the release of an embarrassing video.
Proceed to taunt him, tease him, bully him to no end.
A surprising finding, the younger you are, the lonelier you might be.
We are seeing very high rates of depression.
This is a major, major issue.
The truth be told. Truth is rarely told. I say I'm fine, yeah, I'm fine, oh, I'm fine, hey, I'm fine, but I'm not. I'm broken. There's no failure, no fall, there's no sin you don't already know. So let the truth be told.